Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Many users find Windows 11 always show more options from the right-click menu, which is too cumbersome, especially those who are used to the old context menu in Windows 10. If you are eager to revert to the full right-click menu of the old version, then this tutorial will show you the way. If you want to disable Windows 11 always show more options from the right-click menu, then the first thing you should try is to change the File Explorer options. This method also restores other content to the old Windows 10 style at the same time. Open the File Explorer. Click the three-dot icon in upper right, and click Options. In the top of the Folder Options window, switch to the View tab. In the Advanced Settings list, find and check the Launch Folder Windows and a Separate Process option. Tap the OK to save the current changes. If the folder option changes do not take effect, restart your computer. The second method is via CMD. Type CMD in the search box and select Run as Administrator. Enter the following command and press Enter to execute. If you want to reopen the right-click menu for the new style of Windows 11, then please execute this command. If you want to disable Show More options by default in Windows 11, then modifying the Registry Editor is a very effective method. A system backup is needed before you operate. Use Windows R to open the Run window, type Regedit, and press Enter. In the Registry Editor window, navigate to the following path. Right-click on it, and select New, then select Key and rename this new key. Select the new key again and right-click it. Select New, Key in order, and also rename this new key. Double-click in the right panel to open the default value, set the value data to blank, and tap the OK button. If you want to reopen the new style of Windows 11 right-click menu, then just remove this key in the Registry Editor. It should be noted that the method of modifying the Registry Editor has certain risks, and once modified incorrectly may lead to serious system crashes and other problems. Therefore, it is recommended that you perform a system backup using Alme Backupper Standard before the operation to prevent any possible system problems. You can download the free Alme Backupper Standard in the description. Run this software, select Backup tab in the left panel, and select System Backup. In the System Backup window, change the storage path of the System Backup and click Start Backup. This software can not only help you keep your system and files safe, but also help you migrate your files and systems. It can also help you backup your data to the cloud. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.